A replica of Ian Fleming's desk and lamp from his Jamaica villa can be seen in No Time to Die, while Nomi introduces herself as the new 007 agent. Ian Fleming wrote the James Bond novels at that desk. Both Fleming's villa and James Bond's fictional home are located in Jamaica.